The Honourable Member for Lunenburg.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I beg leave to make an introduction.
Permission granted.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to direct my colleagues to the East Gallery, to a very special young student, Stella Bowles, and her mother, Andrea Conrad. Mr. Speaker, today I'd like to recognize an extraordinary young woman. 12-year-old Stella Bowles of Dayspring was recently nominated to join an exclusive club as top 25 under 25 environmentalists in Canada by the Starfish Canada. While she is still awaiting the outcome of that nomination, Stella continues to champion for the environment. She has been testing water in the Lahave River to spearhead an effort to end straight piping and return the river to its natural state. What first started as a science fair project has taken on a life of its own. Stella has been gaining local, provincial, and now national attention for her efforts, and it all began because she couldn't swim in the river she loves. Stella has been a shining example of how our young people are the stewards of our future. From where I stand, the future is in good hands. Mr. Speaker, I ask that all members of this House join me in congratulating Stella Bowles for her hard work to clean up the Lahave River and wish her the best of luck with her top 25 under 25 environmentalists in Canada nomination. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.